just is. It just is. More than talking about it. What we sometimes call walking the walk and not just talking the talk. And Gail would tell me that she appreciated my efforts along that line. To say more with love, something that is best learned from the poets, right? Those who challenge us to say more with less. And given that April is National Poetry Month, we've still got a couple days going here, I thought it might be appropriate to share a few lines from this poem, one entitled, How to Be Perfect. How to be perfect, get some sleep, take care of your teeth and gums. Don't be afraid of anything beyond your control. Eat an orange every morning. Be friendly, it'll make you happy. Take care of things close to home first. Straighten up your room before you save the world, then save the world. Know that the desire to be perfect is probably a veiled expression of another desire, to be loved, perhaps. Learn something every day. Be nice to people before they have a chance to behave badly. Don't stay angry about anything for more than a week, but don't forget what made you angry. Hold your anger at arm's length. Look at it as if it were a glass ball. Then add it to your glass ball collection. I love that. Be kind to old people, even when they're obnoxious. When you become old, be kind to young people. Don't throw your cane at them when they call you grandma. They are your grandchildren.
Gail wanted it to be a celebration from all aspects of her life. She picked out everything. And it was such a beautiful gift. And she was an amazing woman. And we got to love her. And she did all sorts of things for us that we didn't even comprehend at the time. Like this necklace, the necklace she always wore. If you guys remember.
She helped me as well. The love and support from everyone in this audience has been amazing to me and my family and my mom, especially in these recent hard times. Thank you. To stand up and give my mom a standing ovation.
Jesus shines.
Jesus came to his disciples who were wondering about a lot of things, wondering about what was next and how to go on. And he had this to say, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit,